Metro Boomin, want some more. Metro Boomin, want some more. Yeah, yeah. Hey, happy birthday to me one time, you know what I'm saying? Metro Boomin, want some
more. Look, look. Yeah, yeah. I fucked it and washed out my dick with the curtains inside of the Phantom. Yeah, yeah. If he's standing next to Young Thugger, I train him to kill for the camera. Yeah, yeah. You do not have growing around you, little baby, you need you a pound. Yeah, yeah. I'm a slimy motherfucker, yeah, yeah. The devil rock my bed like camel. Yeah, yeah. I'm feeling like Malcolm in the middle. Yeah, yeah. You bitches, they surround me, they can't miss them. Yeah, yeah. I'm slimy, man, I wipe a nigga, no. Yeah, yeah. My next type will be a relative. Yeah, yeah. A young nigga came a long way, yeah, yeah. Just standing on the corner with them pills. Yeah, yeah. Hey, I bought a lot of mystery jeans, but I will never ever miss them. I'm chilling at the studio, these bitches wanna fuck on the banana boat. I'm on the outskirts, chasing out the greens, walking on Kush, feeling like a cantaloupe. I fell in love with Hannah Montana. All of a nigga tags every camera. I fucked her cause I signed that her brother. Then I pulled off another bitch with the nana.
Hey, 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 we Rumble exclusive tonight. You know what I'm saying? We ain't doing no radio show. We ain't on Twitch. We Rumble exclusive tonight, baby.
Ooh. And the devil done caught my soul. Nigga devil done caught my soul. Nigga devil done caught my soul.
I know I've been missing for a few days. We'll get to it.
I catch a little bitch and I take her to shop up at Wish and shit. I'm ballin', I never foul out. Start with the figuring. You pussy, you know you a cat. I see your whiskers, you might trigger it. Room in the incognito. Room in the incognito. Metro rollin' icy in December. I wanna see them bloody bitches burn. When a friend's dancing with the bowlings at me. Is it a parade? Kill a nigga. Babysitter, drink vanilla. We are real. Hey, hey, fuck your mama. Fuck your sister, yeah, yeah. Fucking kill her. Hey, yeah, yeah. Four or five, caterpillar, yeah, yeah. Rolling with him. Hey, yeah, yeah. Find my rhythm. Now that's his ass. Yeah, yeah. Run and kick him.
Welcome to, I don't know what the fuck this show called, you know what I'm saying? Welcome to happy birthday to my motherfucking ass, that's what we calling it. Happy birthday to me, it's actually, you know what I'm saying, it's about to be dope talk episode 19 and 20. But you getting it all live on Rumble, that's what we doing. So welcome to dope talk, you know what I'm saying, episode blah, 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 number signs, hand signs, all that shit. You know, we throw up the gang signs. Mad mid. You know what I'm saying? It is a nigga birthday. Happened to be today, September 14th. I came out my mom pussy. You know what I'm saying? Happened to be on the day of today. Had a long ass day. Had to work all day. Had to go in office today. So that's what kind of birthday it's been. So excuse me while we rock out. You know it is, since it is a real nigga's birthday. You know we had to play some real nigga shit. You know what I'm saying? You know this my nigga now. We gonna get to it, and we gonna, you know, we gotta get to some other shit too, cause it's my birthday. I had wanted to go to Atlanta. I had wanted to see some ass shaking. Didn't happen. You know what I'm saying? So we got to play some ass shaking videos. We gonna get to it. I was about to say, we don't want no ads in this bitch. We ain't playing no ads in this bitch. But we sticking with the thugger thugger, baby. I need to program my sound effects in. I don't be the one to use them shits, though.
Like a porn star.
Come on.
You ask her, who is she gonna say it's us?
Come on.
I got a couple whips collecting dust. I mean, I get so clean, just don't watch her less. I mean, they need to get this bomb ain't shit to us. I mean, I got my son, so that's why I ain't cussed. I mean, no.
Hey, I need to pause right here for all my skinny girls. Don't even fret, baby. You got ass too. You got it too, baby. You can move that thing too. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You see her.
But I came straight out the gut. I mean, I fuck her in a pussy and a butt. I mean, no having juice feel like Tupac. I mean, I hit the club, make it tsunami. I mean, I'm all yours, baby, who want me? I mean, I got the swag, all these niggas corny. I'm an astronaut, I'm dodging bullets, no rush. I asked your ass if she won't party, and she said, of course. I'll bring my lawyer just in case he recorded us. I'm drinking that, I'm smoking gas, and it smell like fuss.
I had to crank that shit up in here my damn self. I had to crank that shit up a notch. Cuban links hanging on my wrist. I see some welfare.
I mean, they need to get this bomb ain't shit to us. I mean, I got my son, so that's why I ain't cussed. I mean, no stomach, but I came straight out the gut. I mean, I fuck her in a pussy and a butt. I mean, no having juice feel like Tupac. I mean, I hit the club, make it tsunami. I mean, I'm all yours, baby, who want me? I mean, I got the swag, all these niggas corny. Backwoods get you there, yeah, yeah. I want green like a pearl, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, okay, put her on a pedestal, let's go play, you call me incredible, no detective, but you know I'm telling you, drink ain't NyQuil, I'm cool as a pillow, boo, yeah, flavor, flavor, Skittles too, whoa, bitch, I blowed up like a missile, though, whoa, kid ain't play, baby, I'm feeling you, smoke, cover and all of my ceilings, woo, she got that thing on her, she ain't even got no ass, dog, she just moving that motherfucker, that's all it's about, can you move that thing, baby, yeah, look good doing it, golly. Hey.
I mean, so they did it like a porn star. I mean, you ask her, who is she gonna say it's us? I mean, I got a couple whips collecting dust. I mean, I get so clean, just don't watch her less. I mean, they need to get this bomb ain't shit to us. I mean, I got my son, so that's why I ain't cussed. I mean, no stomach, but I came straight out the gut. I mean, I fuck her in a pussy and a butt. I mean, no having juice feel like Tupac. I mean, I hit the club, making tsunami. I mean, I'm all yours, baby, who want me? I mean, I got the swag, all these niggas corny.
Hey, you know that's what we on tonight. That's what we on tonight. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we do got some other shit to talk about as well. We do have some subjects to get into. We are getting a Diddy album at midnight. You know what I'm saying? We are getting a fucking Diddy album at midnight. So I may be on till midnight, and we may do a little live streaming episode of the Diddy album, because we got plenty shit to get into since Diddy releasing. I just mentioned Diddy because he talked about fucking pussy and butt in that last song. That's why I got to mention Diddy. You know, and if we talk about fucking pussy and butt, we can't talk about it without Diddy being mentioned. Come on now. We got that album dropping. I do got some shit that I want to go over about him since he does have an album coming out. I also got this. It's this Tory Lanez and Meg. Excuse me. Meg. It's going to be a lot of that all episode because we about to be on here getting wasted, nigga. It is this new Meg Thee Stallion and Tory Lanez documentary out on HBO Max. And that's why we is Rumble exclusive tonight. Because we going to watch that whole fucking shit. It's two episodes. One episode is Megan Thee Stallion's story. The second episode is Tory Lanez's story. The Megan Thee Stallion story is 50-something minutes long. The Tory Lanez story is 40-something minutes long. So we going to watch this whole motherfucking thing. You know what I'm saying? It's about 9 o'clock right now. We going to play some more bops probably till about 10. We'll get into it at 10. And then at 10, we going to... You know, we gotta play that Diddy album. Let me see what else I'm trying to play right quick. Then we gonna switch it to the phone, so I ain't gotta keep going back and forth. I just wanted to hit niggas with some music videos as well. Why not? Yeah. This next one ain't got no video though, I don't think. Yeah, I ain't no video on this. But we still go to YouTube. Hold on. Cut that shit out. Don't nobody want to hear all that. Fuck them ass. But we listen to this, though. Woo!
Heard these niggas need this. I don't know how I'ma go about it. I had a bitch and then I left her. Cause she think I like a bitch that used to show about it. These silly gangs ain't that serious. If she fresh, I know she fought for something on her body. That's why they got on so delirious. That a coke frame'll make me in my pocket. Rolly poly holy nigga. I got three stripes and they ain't bowling nigga. Psh, I been popping lots of shit when I was rich. The same shit popping with a quarter nigga. Woo! Pockets are all swollen, nigga. I want that face like an emoji, nigga. I'm the same nigga booting on the block like it's never been a cop.
I've been popping lots of shit since I've been rich. The same shit popping with a quarter, nigga. The fuck is you talking about, nigga?
Like my ring ain't worth a solar system.
Come with me to paradise. Yeah. I'll be your king, you are my wife. Yeah. I've never been in love of mine. Yeah. I need you to complete these ties.
Fuck a lake, I got fish hair. Kill him, tell his mama get well. I'ma pull out my fish tail. Spelling YSL. Why my lean that I need potion? I ride the beat, I never wrote it. I never gave him sweat, they stole it. I transform like I'm in Lotus. Let's play a game, bank rolls on us. Fresh kids that are never same clothes on us. We the slimes, big snakes, can't poison us. Hundreds in my pockets and they ain't old as us.
Pussy niggas get buried today.
All my ex bitches might get embarrassed today. I'm high as all flight attendants today. Milk carton, your bitch is missing today.
Come with me to paradise. Yeah. I'll be your king, you are my wife. Yeah. I've never been in love, oh my. I need you to complete these ties.
This nigga talking about this, and this nigga talking about that. And I don't know who to believe. To be honest, I don't care. Just keep that line shit over there. I don't want that germ in my team. One bitch sucking on my dick, another bitch in the front and the back. Tell me who wanna join this scene.
I said, who wanna join this scene? Boss up. B-O-S-S, nigga. Boss up. Run that check up and blow a little sun. Blow it, then you stack it back up to the sun.
Yo.
Come with me to paradise. I'll be your king, you are my wife. I've never been in love, oh my. I need you to complete these sides.
We playing a whole lot of unreleased Thug tonight. You know what I'm saying? This is Thug when he first started out. A lot of this shit when he first started out in his career, after he dropped that Stoner and shit. Oh, I got.
What's the difference between selling on a marketplace and?
I got a little bit more Thug for y'all, and then we'll move on. We'll move on from the Thug. You know what I'm saying? It's my motherfucking birthday. I'm gonna do what the fuck I wanna do. You know. Oh, yeah. We might not be done with Thug yet. It's just too good. He's too good. Who wants some spaghetti? In this bitch? I want some spaghetti.
Metro, this my motherfucking bro. We got these little bitches jumping like toads. I spent $100 on my wrist in these ropes. I'm screaming, I want to cut my nail like a trout.
Brr, all in my ear. No jail, but I pop a pill. Metro, he up like a leer. Don't cry, cause I won't fuck your tear. Hey. Wait. Don't let till I come up at your plate. Your bitch in less on hand. Can't hurt me like I cut off on my nerves. 911, where is my clever nurse? Larry Bowman, when I pull up on you. He don't know nothing, you might as well call it question siren. Yeah.
Hot boy, put my leather like a cooler. I'ma burn his ass like a overcooked scooter. I'ma pull up on him in a Hummer with it, baby mama. On the band camp like a major burner. Hey, I'm sitting all by, I'm in an OV. I pull out the paint, don't drain no OZ. I'm a dinosaur, people, fuck your OG. If you bring me 40, you get a OB. Hey, push me, I'm drinking blood, but I'm living like Ryan. Hey, hey, they suckin' and they fucking, but I want my cash back. See, beat, they ain't lying. I'm a cash money brother, CMP, white sale, we shit like a toilet. Hey, say L-O-A-D-I.
Motherfucker, we loaded.
I want some spaghetti like meatballs.
I want some spaghetti.
I want some spaghetti like meatballs. I want some spaghetti like a meatballs. I want some spaghetti like a meatballs.
I want some spaghetti. Come on. Hey, the boy. Time. I know what the nigga mean. You know what I'm saying? But what the fuck he mean he wants some spaghetti? What? The more I'm thinking about this shit, I'm like, I know what the nigga mean. But wait a goddamn minute. You want a noodle? My nigga, you want a limp noodle? My nigga, what the fuck is going on if we being literal here? You know what the fuck I'm saying? Hey, we got some shit to get into today. I'm going to let this Thug keep rocking out. I'm going to play like two more, and then we're going to get into some shit. I want to introduce y'all to the Young Thug of today. This nigga just dropped an album today. I see critical acclaim for this motherfucking album everywhere. It might have came out last week, actually. But I want to play some videos of this nigga, and we gonna fucking talk about it.
Like Freddy.
What?
I'm bleeding like Freddy.
I'ma eat it up like chow, baby. Hey, I'ma try that young girl brazen. Hey, I designed that in the ladies. Hey, pussy tighter than up, baby. Hey,
Nigga be like my persona. Ooh, I'ma cash out on my mama. Ooh, I'ma cash out on my father. Then I go cash out on my brothers. Bitch, I'm looking like Silk on my Milky Way. Shit, a natural hella like a dog head. All I can wear, I make it rain, she got that forehead. Hey, I make her wait, I got the star head. Wait, don't bite that dick, I want no shark head. I got that gay, but you can't park.
I want some spaghetti. Come on now.
I'm bleeding like Freddy. I want some spaghetti.
Niggas ain't ready. Niggas ain't ready for that. Niggas ain't. Y'all niggas don't know what he talking about. That nigga crazy. Yeah, thug crazy. Ooh, I ain't heard this in a minute. Is this it? They got a video for this shit? You bullshitting me. Excuse me, y'all. Let me cut the ass. You know. YouTube and these motherfucking ass, dog. Too bad YouTube don't let you do shit like this. You know what I'm saying? But shout out Rumble. I love it, dog. I love Rumble. I don't know. Yeah, that's it. Oh, it ain't the video. It ain't no video, too. But we still gonna play this shit. I love this shit.
This Major Bully, you know?
Got 100 bands in back of the pickup.
Show me 100 bands right now.
Let's ride, bro, just in case you show up.
Let's ride, that might fall something.
Can't trick me, gotta show us.
Show me that weird. Show me that weird.
Not trick you, this a stick up.
Turn on your pussy ass. Get up.
No. No,
that ain't the one. That ain't the one we looking for. What's up with that edit? I don't like that. Let's play. We need the real thing. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Teamwork. Teamwork.
Commission. Commission.
Yeah. Yeah.
We working.
Yeah. This Major Bully, you know?
Holiday season!
Got 100 bands in back of the pickup.
Show me 100 bands right now, nigga.
Let's ride, bro, just in case you show up.
Let's ride, that nigga might ball something.
Can't trick me, nigga, gotta show us.
Show me that weed, show me that weed.
Not trick you, nigga, this a stick up.
Turn on your pussy, get up.
Got beers like a motherfucking project. Got bricks like a motherfucking project. Got bricks like a motherfucking project. Got bricks like a motherfucking project. Like a project. Got bricks like I'm on a fucking project. Got more bricks than a fucking project. More bricks than a project. B-R-I-C-K-S. We got those for sale. Retail, I ain't sending no picture, no details. Gone, get it, gone. Just cause I'm home, alone, don't mean I got chrome. I bone, yo dome, ET for home. Some of these bricks are white. Some of these bricks are tan, 60% are wrong, 100% get gone. That's why I got to keep chrome. No, I don't wanna go home. Man, I wish I had me a clone. Damn, even though I'm on, the bitch can't find my motherfucking home. Blech.
Bottle no baby. Baby, bottle no baby. Lean, lean, lean. Got me feeling like a motherfucking pregnant.
I love you, babe. But I love my brother the most. 2500, motherfucker 12. Yeah, DK, I don't fail. Got 100 bands in back of the pickup.
Show me 100 bands right now, nigga.
Let's ride, bro, just in case you show up.
Let's ride, that nigga might ball something.
Can't trick me, nigga, gotta show us.
Show me that weed, show me that weed.
Not trick you, nigga, this a stick up.
Turn on your pussy, get up.
Got beers like a motherfucking project. Got bricks like a motherfucking project. Got bricks like a motherfucking project. Got bricks like a motherfucking project. Like a project. Like a project.
project. Got bricks like a motherfucking project. Got more bricks than a fucking project. More bricks than a project.
In a duplex house, if I knew back then what I knew right now, I wouldn't never move out. Can't take no loss, I don't never lose out. Used to hide my scrubs, sell another dude house. Used to take my food out another nigga mouth. When you show me the guap, then the trigger come out. When you show me the pot, then the nigga come out. Heard yesterday that 10 niggas got. Heard last night that 10 niggas got shot. In a bando, yeah, that's a boy that don't hide. Commando, got a pistol on me now. On Rumble, got a chopper gun, you down. El Loco, Jesus Elizondo. Get your head knocked out, just like Chapo. Who up a knockin' meat out your taco? Robbing cargoes, holding all these cargo. Too many bricks, so might need a barcode. Blood coming in from Trinidad, Tobago. Trap in the chokehold, dope by the boatload. Fuck a show, I'ma go with the dope, bo. You a bad bitch, let me tell you what you down.
Don't know.
Let a rich nigga put it down in your
oh.
Got my dick in the mouth and the thumb in the air. I'm sure I got bread like for what it's done.
100 bands in back of the pickup.
Show me 100 bands right now, nigga.
Let's ride, bro, just in case you show up.
Let's ride, that nigga might ball up.
Can't trick me, nigga, gotta show us.
Show me that weed, show me that weed.
Not trick you, nigga, this a stick up.
Turn on your pussy and get up.
Got bricks like a motherfucking project. 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 Like a project. Like a project. Got bricks like a motherfucking project. Got more bricks than a fucking project. More bricks than a project.
First to boo. My shit smell. Motherfucking poo. Is that what you smoking on, thug? True. Two-chain motherfucking Venus.
Go, I got 80 chains.
What? I got chinos.
I'm on Miley Cyrus. Yeah. I hear Venus. Am I best dressed?
Yeah. Yes.
Got bricks like a motherfucking project. Yeah. Got bricks like a motherfucking
yes.
Got bands every motherfucking pocket. Do they look like wallets, nigga? Yeah. Shoot 2,000, bet 3,000.
What?
DK better motherfucking watch it.
You gon' watch it.
DK got that fucking pocket rocket. DK not gon' hesitate to pop it.
Permit to sing, I'm slowed up. And pulled up.
Yo, bitch wanna cut my crew.
What?
La moa. Yo, bitch wanna cut my what? She wanna moa. And that puss wet like a latex and lotion. Hey. Got 100 bands in back of the pickup.
Show me 100 bands right now, nigga.
Let's ride, bro, just in case you show up.
Let's ride that nigga, my balls, huh?
Can't trick me, nigga, gotta show us.
Show me that weed, show me that weed.
Not trick you, nigga, this a stick up.
Turn on your pussy, get up.
Got bricks like a motherfucking project. 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 Like a project. Like a project. Got bricks like a motherfucking project. Got more bricks than a fucking project.
We gonna keep it rolling. We gonna keep it rolling. Like I said, like I said. Hold on. We do got news coming for you. You know what I'm saying? I do want to get into this.
You might think you know Snapchat. This, do you really? Here's
this young thug of today. You know what I'm saying? I do want to get into that shit. This nigga look wild, dog. That's all I could tell you. If you young, you probably know who the fuck I'm talking about already. If you musically inclined, even, you probably know who the fuck I'm talking about already. But we got to take a deep dive. I'm going to have to go listen to some of this nigga shit. Just because, you know, just being a music lover myself, I got to go listen to it. It can't just be all about the look. I hope not. But we going to see what this nigga look like, too. And I got questions. You know what I'm saying? But we going to go ahead and keep it pushing. This one ain't got no video neither. We going to get right back to the music videos after this one.
We ball. We drink. Going down, no tea, LA, that's me. You wanna meet somebody, ask me. You wanna see somebody, ask me. Hey, I tell her, let's get in the back seat.
Yo crew,
last week,
my niggas,
mad deep,
my bitch,
bad piece,
yo bitch,
got
bad feet.
Never fly.
I get along.
A better spot.
Another roll.
A better watch.
I get a plane.
Then a yacht.
And my haters.
Let them watch.
Line them up.
Give them shot.
Don't save them.
Just let them drop.
They said I never make it to the top.
Never make it.
But we ball.
Take shots.
I want another.
It don't stop.
Your big mouth, big mouth, a big block, big block. I let you all, let you all, fuck the cops, fuck the cops. We ball, we ball, bust a shot, bust a shot. We ball, we ball, bust a shot, bust a shot. We ball, we ball, bust a shot, bust a shot. We ball, we ball, bust a shot, bust a shot. We ball, we ball, bust a shot, bust a shot. We ball, we ball, bust a shot, bust a shot. We ball, we ball, bust a shot.
Now this next young man coming up, you know what I'm saying? He just had a record leak. We ain't really get to talk about it yet because I ain't been on here for a week. You know what I'm saying? Kendrick Lamar done had Element leak off of Damn where he dissing a whole bunch of motherfuckers. I ain't going to say too much about it. I thought the verse was trash. That's just all I thought about it. That verse was fucking trash. Good thing he left that shit off because that wasn't it, Kendrick. That sound too elementary. That's why I thought it was fake. I thought it was AI. Sound way too elementary to be Kendrick, but you know, Kendrick be spinning though.
Okay, I'm riding through the park. My tires in reverse. I'm lost, but I know this foreign navigation works. I made a right on King. I seen a couple skirts. I said, bitch, get in, but dust them sandals off first. Okay, I'm doing 105 on 105. Witnesses that said they seen a ball of fire. Bitch, I'm trying to president that jive. Why you talking jive? All these presidents won't be surprised if one came alive. I only fuck with players and pimps, nigga. You a created player like Sims, nigga. My cup be filled up to the brim, nigga. Yo, bitch fixing her makeup in my rims, nigga. You just target practice. Everybody say they seen it, but nobody know what happened. What happened yesterday, baby girl, fix your mood. Cause I don't like my head with some attitude. And I don't like your legs, that's they at the roof. Pedicure to what the ceiling, Molly's in the cabinet too. Pop, 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 popping pussy, rather casual. Section 80 made me hoe, so this is what I had to do. Bow, I bow, iPhone, $1 million missed calls. I hit the bank, withdrawals, I make her plank. With no draws, motherfucker, I bow.
At the bottom line, I'm talking right now. Let me tell you something. If you like talking to me on this show, you'll let me talk and I'm out here. The bottom line for these people right here is, if you're a man, you don't cry about it. You take life, the ups and downs. If you're a real man, you never go down, you just stay up. That's why I'm the world champion. That's why this sport goes down to $800, and that costs $200. That cost,
that'd
be a shame to wear. That's why I wear leather shoes.
A
Rolex
watch.
And I got a limousine sitting out there a mile long with 25 women just dying for me to go. Woo! Because I'm the world champion.
Sucker.
No man's gonna take it from me unless it's done in the ring.
No man.
Next time you have an opportunity, talk to your accountant and look who built the building you guys offered.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, talking that cash, mother. Fucking shit. That's why niggas like wrestling. And that's why niggas don't like wrestling no more. Because they not talking that cash shit like that. That's some shit you could say to a bitch today. You know what I'm saying? Shit, what is we talking about? I wear vintage shoes, a Rolex watch, and I got a limousine outside a mile long with 20 women just dying for me to go, woo! Oh, we finna get to it. We finna get to it, dog. It's that shit right here.
Hit that hole like 10K. You not my homie. No, no, no. You not my homie. You do not know. Got a bitch on me, she just can't move me. I get the guap, nigga, you know it. I got a Glock, it got a stick, it got a mop like a custodian. I got the sauce, you could just soak in it. I got the sweet aromatic with dope in it. My pain is so wet, it's so clean, put some soap in it. I went in Gucci, and I'm closing it. I went in Louis, and I'm closing it. You went in Prada, and you stole it.
Okay, she give me the pussy, I float in it.
Okay, she do not like root beer, got coke in it. Okay, her skin is so smooth, cause she lotion it.
Rock a boom, little bitch, I'm toting it.
Pikachu, Bulbasaur, so
Charmander. I make it lean, but you ain't drinking no family. Walk off the scene with a sawed off and no handle. Gucci my scene in my pocket, got phone handles. BB on me, so I feel like I'm Santana. Only thing Burberry pile in my bandana. Out of my pee, so I cannot damn sell. I feel by them Zans, so I feel by the Hansel. Fuck them girls together, make them just can't can. Them girls was nasty, enjoyed every damn minute. Ball on a portable court with the sand in. Everything clear in the port when I land in. She said, I want you. You and you. She said, I want rock. Meaning Stizzy too. Pulled up to the block. I got the same Gucci as you. Slime disease, I snot. Achoo. Pikachu Boba, so Charmander. I make it lean, but you ain't drinking no family. Walk off the scene with a sawed off and no handle. Gucci my scene in my pocket, got phone handles. BB on me, so I feel like I'm Santana. Only thing Burberry pile in my bandana. Out of my pee, so I cannot damn sell. I feel by them Zans, so I feel by the Hansel. Fuck them girls together, make them just can't can. Dumb girls was nasty, enjoyed every damn minute. Ball on a portable court with the sand in it. Everything clear in the port when I land in it. I heard in your hood that you not the man in it. Try come around and your ass to get jammed in it. Bentley seats look like the strawberry jamming. I got the one with the cam in it. Fall made my jeans, pull a zipper in her hand in it. Move your hand over, cause I got my fan in it. You might hit the trigger, shit'll go blamming. Chanel on my neck, the one with the clam in it. Got a old Hellcat, but engine got lambing. Rubber band, man, but your ass do not got no bands in it. Never been pussy, any problem, handle it. Light your ass up and we probably get your candle lit. Double CC and that shit on my sandal bitch. Pull up Big B and this shit some outlandish shit. New little bitch, I don't think she can handle it. She give me head like my motherfucking Dandruff. I got the vision. All the shit I saw, I swear I need counseling. Keep talking shit, then my niggas gon' cancel. Sip on that Faygo, I had get a fan up. That shit was hard. Like a 12-year-old just trying to give Santa. Black and white diamonds, boy, gotta get that panda. I'm rockin' beer, so you better get that salmon. No. You know my homie, you do not know. Got a bitch on me, she is getting booty. I get the guap, nigga, you know it. I got a Glock, it got a stick, it got a mop like a custodian. I got the sauce, you get your soak in it. I got the sweet aromatic with dope in it. My paint is so wet, it's so clean, put some soap in it. I went in Gucci, and I'm closing it. I went in Louis, and I'm closing it. You went in Prada, and you stole from it.
Okay, she give me the pussy, I float in it.
Okay, she do not like Ruben, got coke in it. Okay, her skin is so smooth, cause she lotion it.
Grackaraboom, little bitch, I'm toting it.
You know my homie, no. You know my homie, you do not know. Got a bitch on me, she is getting booty. I get the guap, nigga, you know it. I got a Glock, it got a stick, it got a mop like a custodian. I got the sauce, you get your soak in it. I got the sweet aromatic with dope in it. My paint is so wet, it's so clean, put some soap in it. I went in Gucci, and I'm closing it. I went in Louis, and I'm closing it. You went in Prada, and you stole from me.
Okay, she give me the pussy, I float in it.
Okay, she do not like Ruben, got coke in it. Okay, her skin is so smooth, cause she lotion it.
Grackaraboom, little bitch, I'm told.
Hey, Glock could go boo on a bitch. I'm toting it. Nah, don't hit me with the ass. You know we trying to jam in this bitch. Hey, they got all my favorite shit lined up. I'm just going to go down the line, play the shit. But we going to go ahead. I got the topics pulled up already, nigga. Say less. We going to get to the topics here in a minute after I'm done jamming. Because like I said, it is my motherfucking birthday. Not your birthday. It's my birthday. And you hanging out with me. As you can see, I'm hanging out amongst myself. Myself and friends. You know what I'm saying? The friends is in my mind, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Go ahead, keep it pushing to this other hard shit.
And on my knee and I couldn't find out what's the reason.
Why?
Yeah.
I remember when that girl didn't need me. I didn't have no money and I couldn't find out what's the reason.
Why?
Now that hoe back on my team, cause my neck wet like a squeegee.
Whoa.
We serve them packs in the net, we get them racks like Serena. Yeah, the sun out, so my boy's gonna trap today. When you get money every day like Saturday. Woo. Niggas lying, yeah, he stuck with a capping face. Niggas ratting, they get hit with the Mac today. This my I don't even know I'm with happy face. Grandma in the kitchen still singing happy days. I just popped the G6, I'm in my happy place. She was tripping, had to ask her what pick you take. I can make your little bitch just wanna percolate. Sex first, then we can have an accident. Gave me head to my shit, I'm decapitate. Look me in my eye and do I'm that nasty face. Make it rain in the club like a nasty day. Told him that I'm coming, no, no ejaculate. Pastry, pocket boy, you not having cake. Fuck that overcoat and I swear your jacket late. Bro just made his money back off a half a plate. The rollie cost me 40,000, that's half the face. I remember when them niggas all laughing. Portfolios, now they all bring their apps to me. Wish before me that my bitch practice abstinence. Wishes don't come true until you just practice it. Niggas broke, never hope bitch we having it. Yes, we spending it, but you know we stacking it. I was stepping on the beat, took a nap on it. If she shake her ass, you know I'm gonna slap on it. She was sucking my dick right on her knees. Her mama busted, she said, girl, what is happening? She said, baby, you know your dad a pelter. She said, mama, I'm just doing the cabinet. Frito-Lay, yeah, you know that I'm stacked. Got a tattoo face, so you can see my blasphemy. It's some niggas that really just want blessing me. But you know I got some niggas that blessing me. I'm not tall, but I ball like an athlete. Count my money, yeah, I turn to a mathlete.
Had to get my business together. Yep. I had 3 million in taxes.
I did.
I got it all off on this level.
Hey.
They said it's 3 million that's missing.
Hey.
I ain't say nothing, I stay level.
Hey.
Couple dogs on me say hey yellow.
Hey.
This that my money gon' stay level. I don't give a fuck, I'ma stay rebel. Back one on me, bitch, you stay relevant. I got my medal, so stay mellow. Got them boulders, my neck won't see a pebble. I can make your little bitch just wanna percolate.
Sex first, then we can have an after date.
Gave me head to my shit, I'm decapitate. Look me in my eye and do I'm that nasty face. Make it rain in the club like a nasty day. Told him that I'm coming, no, no ejaculate. Pastry, pocket boy, you not having cake. Fuck that overcoat and I swear your jacket late. Bro just made his money back off a half a plate. Rollie cost me 40,000, that's half the face. I remember when them niggas all laughing. Portfolios, now they all bring they apps to me. Wish before me that my bitch practice abstinence. Wishes don't come true until you just practice it. Niggas broke, never hope bitch we having it. Yes, we spending it, but you know we stacking it. Foreign car, make your bitch wanna hop it. Don't know my name, but she start giving topping it. Uzi, make these bitches want flocking it. Wine time, flood the block with some walking. They saw us coming, so they all just start hopping fence. Gang Wang, yeah, you know you get shot in it. Alexander Wang, bitch, I came from poverty. Got a plug, bring that shit right from Providence. Kill a op, now my boys gonna hibernate. Psych, nah, they back on it the next day. The reason he died, cause that boy gon' hesitate. Nigga, you started this shit, I'm just less flex. Suck on my dick till that bitch gon' regurgitate. She telling you that she never even heard of me. I can't trust none of these niggas, might turn on me. I'm still a millionaire, this shit not hurting me. But it's hurting you.
And I know the truth.
I still watch Big Bang Theory, that's the nerd in me. I remember when your ass was just swerving me. Please keep that same energy with the urges. I'm lifting these big old stacks like my name Hercules. Bulletproof on my tank, that's my insurgency. These old niggas won't rob me like a burglary. I can make your little bitch just wanna percolate. Sex first, then we can have an after date. Gave me head to my shit, I'm decapitate. Look me in my eye and do I'm that nasty face. Make it rain in the club like a nasty day. Told him that I'm coming, no, no ejaculate. Pastry, pocket boy, you not having cake. Fuck that overcoat and I swear your jacket late. Bro just made his money back off a half a plate. Rollie cost me 40,000, that's half the face. I remember when them niggas all laughing. Portfolios, now they all bring their apps to me. Wish before me that my bitch practice abstinence. Wishes don't come true until you just practice it. Niggas broke, never hope bitch we having it. Yes, we spending it, but you know we stacking it. Free Uzi.
Man, back when Uzi used to go hard, boy. Hey, it's been quiet for that motherfucking, that barter. It's been real quiet for that. I thought that shit was finna drop. That nigga said he was gonna drop it 2 weeks after the pink tape. If the pink tape went, whatever it went, number one or whatever, and it sure the fuck did, was the first hip-hop album to do so. So where the fuck the barter shit at? I want rapping Uzi. You know what I'm saying? It's been quiet as fuck for that shit. I understand the pink tape kind of caught steam afterwards after a bunch of motherfuckers dissed and said it's trash music. This would be a good segue into where I'm trying to go with this new nigga, but I still got jams I want to play, and like I said, I'm going to do what the fuck I want to do tonight. I ain't trying to appease nobody else. No, excuse me. Appease nobody else. Y'all on here chilling with me. It's my motherfucking birthday. We smoking CBD and Delta 8. You know what I'm saying? We in here vibing, listening to the jams. We'll get to the topics when we get to them. And we is going to watch that Tory Lanez and Meg documentary, too, on the Lowskies. Because it is HBO. And I don't think we supposed to be doing that shit. But fuck that. We all here doing hood rat shit with our friends. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, let's get to these other motherfucking jams.
Dexter bitch, yeah, I'm Johnny Cage. Ball of hard since the second. Dexter bitch, yeah, I'm Johnny Cage. Ball of hard since the second grade.
Baby, it's like some lemonade.
The whole time is a lemonade.
I just want the money, keep the face. I had a maid, baby, eat the cake. I ran around in a rave. Oh shit, baby, have a nice day.
This Chicago.
Whoa.
Whoa. Shout out to Midwest in this bitch.
DJ Sean,
shout out Chicago in this bitch.
Yeah.
We made
you. I would throw my rakes up, but I don't get down like that no more.
Yeah. Fuck me a little bitch in my ditch. Fuck me a little bitch in my ditch. Whoa. Hey, yeah.
It's the gang, homie.
I like saying yeah a lot because, yeah, I like the money. Check this out. Dexter. Hello. Dexter bitch, yeah, I'm Johnny Cage. Ballin' hard since the second grade. Baby, suck me like some lemonade.
The whole time it's a lemonade.
I just want the money, keep the face. I had a maid, baby, eat the cake. I ran around in a rave.
Oh shit, baby, have a nice day.
I wanted she like me. Wanted this bitch on the Skype, just do it like Nike. How they gon' pull in the Audi? Oh shit, yeah, I caught me an Audi. Wow, all these bitches stand down. My baby look good on the ground. I'm throwing bullets like Cam. I'm ballin' hard like the Rams. Look up on my style, fuck a little bitch on my car. I'm taking her far, had to go give me some time. Whoa, I had to go give me some time. Yeah, living my life like a movie. I look at my body be Gucci. All these bitches wanna do me. Oh, baby, you can do me, yeah.
wait. I say.
Living my life like a movie, all in fucking Gucci, whoa. Living my life like a movie, all in fucking. Living my life like a movie, all in fucking. Dexter.
Yo. You know what I'm saying? Never the fuck going on, man.
Oh, wow.
I said that a lot too.
Oh man, goddamn. All right, I got one more I want to play, and then we're going to get to the topics. You know what I'm saying? I gotta do topics for the show. Otherwise, I'll just be on here playing fucking music the whole time, you know? Till about 3, 4 o'clock in the morning. And I got to take a piss. But do I want to take a piss while my joint playing, though? Intermission. We taking an inter-fucking mission. I'm not playing the joint I want to play. I'm not putting it back on the video and video. Y'all going to hear some bullshit until I get back. Because I'm not playing. Actually, it might not be bullshit. It might be all right. Yeah, we'll play this shit. We'll play this shit because I like this shit, too.
Today, anything
but it's short.
Possible.
Short enough for me to take a motherfucker. Short enough for me to take a motherfucking piss. You know what I'm saying? And then we'll get right back to it, I promise you.
You right now.
The
chat was just cut saying, please call Yachty right now and tell him to officially drop the freestyle.
I said yes. I got your blessing. I'll drop it.
Look. Creep. Same nigga breaking down hoes left and right. Yo, I was counting up in him on a private flight. Yo, all this chrome on my body like a medieval knight. I was fucking up a sack on that purple Sprite. Yeah, all my bitches beneficial, even toted pistol. Yeah. Even blow like a whistle, yeah. Lie to officials. Yeah. I'll drip you down in crystals if I know you're real. Nah. How you geeking out your body off a pink pill? I caught your line, Tammy, and I fuck with your steel. There's so many properties I bought, I'm king of the hill. Fuck, nigga need to learn his place before we put him in it. Yeah. Stepping and swinging, I'm running shit, I might run for Senate. Huh. I got a bitch up in the kitchen wearing them coochie cutters. Yeah. Bring my doggy out that cell, straight up out the gutter. Sweet. Been them niggas ever since position needed feeling. And I fear I didn't see her, it was just me and Dylan. See, it was just me and Justin. Gripping her hair while she taught me might give her concussion. Yo. I don't like discussions, damn. I'm too rich for fussing. Exactly. Look her dead in her eyes and how that pussy bustin'. Yeah. I ain't never cuffing. Yeah. Bring my corner, baby doggy psyched out still. Yeah. Your baby daddy broke, no need for him to ride her wheel. Yeah. I put paint on my nails, bitches fucking steal. Yeah. It's so money in my bank that I'm spinning steel. Yeah. Lifestyle shit get twisted, I've been living shady. I've been beating up that sack like I'm Devin Haney. Beat it. Need a rock friend, I'ma step solo. Thanks. I try anything once the lifestyle yellow. I don't wanna be posted on the blogs, I don't wanna answer calls. I did this shit for my dogs, I just beat up the mall. I just beat up my wrist, I was ducking IRS. I was taking that risk, I was taking that bitch. I was flying air jerks, I was taking that switch. Bitch, yeah. They gave me guns at 18, ain't know what to do. I fuck a sack up at a jeweler,
I was going stupid.
Fell in love with a teller, I don't know Cupid. Gotta tell my stepper no, cause he'll really do it. Anywhere, everywhere, he don't give a damn. Empty the club, reload the clue, we call it sleight of hand. My memory bad, so I'm fucking baby, I don't care. Go take a cold, I copped RP to couple lambs. That boy is not a king, penny sold a couple grams. He ain't no gangster, grew up better than Adonis Graham.
It's us. Yeah. Love me some Yachty, man. Supposed to be going to that concert on the 8th. Shit got to be replanned. I'ma have to. I had already paid for my ticket. I'ma have to rebuy it. I'll tell y'all what happened at another time. You know what I'm saying? I'ma tell y'all what happened at another time. Cause it's some shit, but it's some shit that's current and being dealt with. You know what I'm saying? So can't say too much about it. But oh, when I get to talk about it, oh, I'll tell you what happened. More fucked up shit, of course. Nigga, it's me. All right, we got one more. Then we hitting the topics. It's 9:45. I got about 15 minutes to spend on this new young thug looking nigga.
And watching Moscow always get the.
We don't want to hear that. Hey, where's that now? Where's that now? These incense is burning my eyes, dog.
Sipping the peace soda. The niggas inside, they gon' hot till the heat is over. I'ma ride till the beat is over. Two Chanel bags, same price, my mink sofa. And I move like the King Cobra. Slimin' in my dog, I didn't have to think it over. This little bitch, I'ma bend it over. After I'm done, call the gang, I'ma send it over. I'm in tune with the UPS. Waiting on packages, K-Pring gon' do the rest. Got some bitches in Budapest. Straight with them case, they walk around wearing bullet vests. Ooh. I need you to do more but speak less. Youngins gon' open them up like some Houston niggas. Give me top, baby, keep the sex. My dick get bigger when I see a money check. You still didn't have 100 bands. Now I'm outside with the gang doing the money dance. I'm a rush out, roll running. Like Jackie Chan. My big brother was beating pants. Little brother psyched out, he might go shoot your man. Sunday through Sunday. I got them bitches coming on the runway. Fuck with the French wife. Break a bitch bad like the wood with a sensei. What did that nigga say? You wasn't running at the gym back at Lindley. Split. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Tell my son, bro, hold this shit down. They gon' see it. He gon' see it and now he see it. Really held it down.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Look, don't hate it that much, I don't give a damn. I used to swipe finesse through the sky through the night, I would eat on the grand slam. Don't be like me, I'm a millionaire. Still riding dirty around town like a millionaire. These niggas softer than bitter bear. Penthouse, they make it even no silverware. Hey, I'm cracking this bitch like some software. I got a boyfriend on my crosshair. He talking down, for the sound. I'm in New York, need a loft here. Bitch, I'm a motherfucking boss here. No, ain't no niggas soft here. My niggas down, they came from the town. They let it off here. Audemars Piguet, ice me. Where I be fucking this Pisces. She wanna beat up a wife. I like them biggest, I like them emeralds. Them shits look like an icy. Different in school, check out the IQ. I make more guap than the IT. Yeah, nah, whole time niggas hold shit down. Yeah, whole time niggas never lie, niggas keep 100 rounds. Yeah, home alone, nigga run up on me, don't let me call it caution. 250 for the Bentley coupe, ain't driving the parking. A lot of my choices for dumb shit. Game pull up on the block and they dumb shit. My niggas got red on their head. I red on their head on some Trump shit. I'm swerving the bourbon down Holland. Swerving the whip on some drunk shit. I'm not a fighter at all. But I stomp his head. Won't leave him dead. He won't get a foot in my conscience. These bitches hang around for the content. He took it way out of context. My youngin' gon' blow like a Semtex. They live everywhere like some Germans. Just tell my nigga his turn next. Burn that shit down. Don't play with me, bitch. I'ma burn it. Yeah, that nigga earn it. Don't speak on that shit you don't know about. Before you speak on it, go learn it. Shit, yeah. For real, keeping that shit for real. During the two that shit kill. I don't even know how to feel. Yeah, nah, whole time niggas hold shit down. Yeah, whole time niggas never lie, niggas keep 100 rounds. Yeah, home alone, nigga run up on me, don't let me call it caution. 250 for the Bentley coupe, ain't driving, leave it parking.
The music, as my Memphis niggas would say. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we gonna try to watch this shit. You know, the last time we watched a movie on here, we watched a couple movies on here. I had to make it private. So if they do cut us off, you know I'll get right back on, but I'm gonna make it private. I'll post it to my Snapchat. I'll send it out to close friends because we gonna watch this motherfucking documentary. We gonna watch this shit. If you don't follow Snapchat, it is a public Snapchat. You can follow it, Mad Midwest. I think it's just Mad Midwest. Let me look right now. Matter of fact, it is Mad Midwest 765. I need to take the 765s out the name. I'm not from Muncie. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, these topics, man. Okay, so it's this new nigga out. And I just saw like a thumbnail of an interview that was happening. And it looked like a bitch first. So I was quite intrigued because the bitch had like football shit under her face and shoulder pads on. And then I clicked on the interview and it's a full fucking nigga. You know what I'm saying? Let me pull up the thumbnail that I had seen. Let me show you what I was looking at here. This is the nigga here. Now, if you don't know who this is, if you're like me and you live under a rock, this is Tizo Touchdown. He is all the new rage. You know what I'm saying? He released an album this week, last week. I don't fucking know. Niggas know when he released it because it's been getting critical acclaim. I'm going to have to check it out. He do got an artist that I like on there. He got a few artists I like on there. He works with Janelle Monae. He works with Fouché. I love Fouché. I'll play one of her songs next after I talk about this shit for y'all that don't know who she is. But he's the new wave of weirdo-ass nigga. If you don't know what these are in his hair, these are nails. Now, we'll get into some other interviews where this nigga's just covered in nails. Like, what in the fuck is going on here? I'm going to play a little bit of this. Let's play a little bit of it.
The first day, I told the guy who was doing my training, like, y'all, I just want you to...
Because I want y'all to hear how he sound and everything and hear what the music is about and everything and see for yourself if you're going to want to check him out. I'm going to check him out just because I'm a fan of all different types of music. He's alternative and shit. But what the fuck is going on here? This nigga got on football pads doing an interview with nails in his hair.
No, like, this is very temporary. Like, this music thing about to, like, kick off for me.
I'm hoping that person went, good for you. Let's just try it out. Is that what happened?
I'm glad you asked about him because he told me, he's like, yeah, me too, man. I'm actually training to be a UFC fighter. So, yeah. Yeah, yeah. So he had his dream too. He had his dream too.
Don't we all?
Yeah, we all do.
Look at this nigga. Look at this nigga. What in the Lil Uzi Vert 2.0 is going the fuck on here, dog? Now, it's a such thing as too far. And I don't mean to hate on the young man because I don't know nothing the fuck about him. Every comment that I seen under his interviews and everything talk about how humble he is, how gracious he is, how good of a guy he seems like. So I'm not trying to hate on the man, but what the fuck is this, dog? And I looked up the album. His music is classified as alternative. You know what I'm saying? But he getting all this love from urban outlets, hip-hop outlets. If this nigga want to be alternative, let him the fuck be alternative. Leave him the fuck alone. You know what I'm saying? But let's continue. Dude.
Bro.
Tizo Touchdown at last, man.
What's going on?
I've been looking forward to meeting you, man. Properly.
Thank you. Pleasure's mine.
Pleasure is all ours. Thank you for coming in here this morning. Thank you for... It is deep
fuck
because you realize that there are
different things to, you know, keep that push going.
It makes total sense.
Yeah.
You know, I think as when we lean into our identity in order to try to process trauma or things that we don't have the tools or the ability to truly understand, to your point... What we're doing is we're creating this environment that allows us to move forward. And it comes with us, but you hope that later on, when it eventually rises to the surface, you're more capable of being able to see it for what it is and understand it better.
Absolutely. I'm very, very present, more present than I've ever been, just so I can make sure that I'm doing that whatever's pushing me now is a more healthy thing. I don't want to look for the next traumatic thing.
That's
right. Here's my next push.
Because that fuel will come back and burn you.
Yeah.
Eventually.
And you will see that, like I always say, like the time that I could have spent with friends and family, like you would get here and like, I really should have just spent that time. And I would have cherished those moments.
Suffering from those social cues, you know.
Just offering to the world.
I know, man. And I when I think
weird ass nigga dog. Weird ass nigga dog. Let's see what the music sounded like.
I came with some high blood pressure tonight, baby.
Woo! We love you!
What do you feel like next? We doing guitars? We doing bass? What are we doing?
Guitar.
Alright, so honestly, every time we've ever had a session, I'm not gonna lie, Tizo puts me to work. Literally, you made me play 6 instruments, I think, last time. It's like, no, we...
So he don't play no instruments, strike one. Or do he? I don't know. I'm going to have to deep dive this nigga.
Need live drum.
Pause.
No, it has to be real guitars.
Oh, dun-dun-dun, if I could...
So he like a executive producer. He tell niggas what he want, and they can make it happen. But he can't make it happen himself.
Is that a key change?
Yeah.
Like a bridge.
That's the note. Yeah.
Yeah.
But where does it go from there?
Well, there it is. I'm about to say. It's a punch-out bass, so I'm like...
You know what I'm saying? I was like, that is not supposed to sound like
I'm
that.
Like, yeah, I never plugged this one up yet.
Hey.
Okay, he can play a little bit. He can play a little bit more respect on his name.
Woo! Let's go.
Okay, let's get to what it sounded like. What's the end product?
Thank you.
Here. Because I ain't heard none of that one of the niggas songs yet. I saw the album. I ain't pressed play on not one of them shit.
Are you ready?
After I seen what the nigga look like. If you ain't hear me while the video is playing, I ain't pressed play on not one of these niggas songs. After seeing what he looked like, I was like, hell no. You know what I'm saying? So this is the first time I'm up here, like, actual final product from this nigga. And this is going to be my judge of whether or not I listen to the album. Because this shit just look way too crazy for me, dog. Like, nails in your face. Like, what the fuck is going on? But we gonna play it.
Oh, kidding.
Salt Lake. Now, I came a long way from Texas, right? I didn't go to the airport to take out these nails, take a long flight to put them back in, to come here and act like we ain't been in the house all year, you know? So, sing with me. Oh, oh, oh. Easy, right? Right side, you try. Oh, oh, oh. Left side, louder than the right side now. Oh, oh, oh. Now all together, like a family. Oh, oh, oh. Let's go. Been in the house 10 more. 10 weeks, 10 days. Welcome to my bedroom, baby. This is where the lion lays. Been in the house 10 months, 10 weeks, 10 days. Make sure you take your shoes off, baby, before you walk into the cave. Welcome to the cave.
I think that I'm good, dog. That's mediocrity at its finest. If that's what we stick into and claiming the new Young Thug is and the new, like, innovative, like, artist, like, type nigga, oh, I am good, dog. Okay, I might have reached that old man age. You know what I'm saying? 36. I don't know, dog. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. And the notes was off. You know what I'm saying? I might see what the project talking about, at least with the features on it, with the artists that I like. I'll see what it's talking about. Let me play a little bit of this Fouché, and then we're going to hop into this Tory Lanez and Meg documentary. I ain't going to repeat how I felt about it. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't want nobody opinion sway while we watching this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? We going in completely unbiased, you know. It was very controversial, you know what I'm saying. There were fabrications, you know, on both sides now. But let's get into this Fouché you know, I'm going to play one of her joints, and then we're going to get into the documentary. What the fuck was that nigga on, dog? Like, what was he on, dog? Tizo touchdown. What the fuck is going on here? Nails in his head and shit. Wild shit. Wild shit. I've actually played her shit on here before, but this is my favorite song of hers, actually. And we're going to play the video, too. Don't hit us with no ads. Don't hit us with no ads, YouTube. You know what I'm saying? So that's Fouché. You know what I'm saying? Maybe he's going down that lane. You know what I'm saying? I like her music. You know what I'm saying? Because she like a classy, but still a bussa nigga type bitch. You know what I'm saying? I like that type shit. I like that type shit. And I'm a what you call them motherfuckers from back in the day, a romantic. You know what I'm saying? I'm one of them. You know what I'm saying? I want a Bonnie and Clyde type. You know? Bonnie and Clyde type shit. Baby, let's go wreak some havoc real quick. Let's go paint the town red one time real quick and then come back home and act like ain't shit happened. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's the type of shit I'm trying to do, bitch. Shit. Man, it's that time. It's 10 o'clock. You know, the Diddy album dropping at midnight. Like I've been saying, we do got some Diddy shit to get into, too. I'm trying to roll up some more CBD on the slide tip, not on camera. You know, so that's what I'm doing. Y'all might as well go ahead and get y'all shit rolled up too, because we finna watch 2 hours of a documentary, and it will be commentary on the side. You know what I'm saying? We'll pause, we'll comment, we'll say what we gotta say. You gonna see how I felt about it by the time we through with it. You know what I'm saying? But don't let me sway your opinion of what happened. Because from what I've heard after watching it, seemed like he did that shit. You know what I'm saying? But of course it's going to seem, like he did that shit, because that nigga's locked up. So, yeah, let's go ahead and I'm going to keep rolling up my CBD. We can go ahead and get it started. Let me pull it up. Like I said, if we go down, I will be right back. I'll send it to friends and post it on Snapchat. It's going to be one of them quiet streams. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how quick they're going to be to knock us down for a documentary. This is public. This needs to be public knowledge. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to go ahead and get into it. Let me hit play. Okay. And we right here with me over to the corner so everybody could see good. Oh no. Do they not even let you?
We're approaching the crime scene. We're on Nichols they Canyon. I'm gonna pull over. This is the exact spot. Megan gets out of the front passenger seat.
Oh, they good about it.
Starts walking away towards the front of the car.
They good about it.
At which point she hears the defendant yell, "Dance, bitch." Damn. And he fires 5 shots in her direction.
Hold on. Let me bring it over a little bit. And then screen. Damn, you can't see shit, can you? They blocked that shit completely out on y'all. Damn, y'all. Y'all can't even watch it with me. Ah. Oh. Yeah. I'm going to watch it and I'm going to commentate. You know what I'm saying? Y'all be able to hear it and shit. Y'all heard the police get on here talking about it. He was talking about dance, bitch, dance. We know that's not true. That's been refuted. Wasn't no dance, bitch, dances. Damn. Let me try to find this motherfucker on one of my websites real quick. Hold on. Until then, I'm gonna connect my phone and keep playing some jams while I find this motherfucker, and we gonna watch this motherfucker. You just wait. Let me connect this shit. Yeah, we good. Okay. And we just gonna jump into a playlist on y'all. And I got really wanted. And I gotta put my daughter to bed right quick, so let me go do that. We should back it up, don't put your weight on it. Cause it's alright. Do what you wanna, make me believe it. We'll be right back. Intermission. Birthday stream cut the fuck short. Big Act just started streaming, so you know I'm finna enjoy my birthday and tune into that shit. We've been on here about an hour and 16 minutes at this point. You know what I'm saying? So if you want to go ahead and download this, it will be on streaming services tonight. I'm about to post it right after I get off here. If you want the playlist, I'll be back. What's tomorrow? Friday? We'll be back tomorrow night for in studio. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to watch the Tory Lanez shit tonight. I'm probably about to watch it right now while watching Act talk his shit. And we'll talk about it tomorrow. And yeah, thank you for chilling out with me for my birthday. We were supposed to get into a lot more tonight. We didn't motherfucking make it. You know what I'm saying? And good thing, because it's late. I'm tired. It's a nigga birthday. I'm trying to go to sleep. You know what I'm saying? That's my favorite pastime. Nigga, pussy and sleep. And ain't no pussy to be had, so hey, sleep it is. We'll holla at y'all tomorrow. Peace out.